Hello, and welcome back to another episode of where, yes, the school's online didn't remember. Is fucking, why is mic monitoring on? Okay. Gotta love long loading screens, like always. Good old thumbs up. Let's get started for real now. Always starting with the good old, you know, turning off the area, you know, voice chat stuff. Because it doesn't like to stay off, apparently. What's this? Oh, okay. Didn't I get the voucher? Or is it not? Head over to the barracks again. Where did I find it? Ooh, plasma cartridge. There we go. Cool. My mic volume is all the way up, so hopefully it's good. Why are you dead?
Uniform issued.
There we go. How do we look? Amazing. So, anything? You just go outside. Ooh, an ashtray. Just sitting in the locker. Anything? Right away, nice. Nothing. Ooh, stim pack, I'll take it. We support Quinn Carter. I don't know who that is, and I do not care.
Now that's what I like to see. All dolled up and ready to die for your country.
Yep.
There are three training exercises you'll need to complete. Marksmanship,
okay.
Agility, and patriotism. Our courses, like all things in the great territory of Appalachia.
You're also dead. Okay. Come on. There we go. If I fail this, I'm gonna be upset. Which ones are not? Oh. That one. Fuck. That's upsetting. How did I fail that? I don't know. Let's try it again, though. There's one left. Where is it? Which one? Oh, that one.
Well, we may make some
cool.
Of you yet, cadet.
Only took two tries.
Now, just two more exercises to go. Throw those ham hocks in buff mode and get moving!
Open the door. Okay, patriotism test. Spine in a gateway drug. Okay. Let's do this.
Being able to snap out a commie could be the difference between life and death for you and your family.
My ancestors came over on the Mayflower.
Once you found evidence of the red, return to the terminal to make your accusation.
And steal everything in the process. Yeah?
Now, where'd my diary get to?
Find the diary. Is it on there? Oh, it tells me where it is. Can't believe mom and dad won't. You have to learn the value of hard work. I'm gonna work so hard. I'll own this counter someday. Cool. Not you.
My favorite holiday? Well, that'd have to be the 4th of July. Well, yeah, my pop's in the union. Why do you ask? My terminal keeps me company while pop is at the mine. It needed a new password, so I use the initials of someone I admire a lot. Am I free to go?
That "am I free to go" sounded a little sus. It is good to his chum, as he'd probably say. He did so much to help the people of this country. Hard times he used to come. Okay. The work of us need to look out when they said about it some more. Okay. So I was looking for somebody until Pops got home with dinner when I saw a big creature. It was pale, almost when I didn't have it anymore, but it didn't come when I called. She started running off. I followed after it. I wonder where Morton's finding so much food to get so big. I was coughing like crazy in the past couple of months, past couple of days, but the mind boss says he's got to work. I'm really worried about him. So gonna organize a strike. Okay. Didn't even have to talk to the third person.
Impressive work, cadet. We'll have you putting collectivists in chains faster than a red can cry. Cripes, are those chains?
Didn't.
You've got just
okay.
One more course to clear.
Cool. I'm giving the signal through each obstacle in course. Okay.
Get on your dancing shoes, skin set. You're stepping onto my agility course. You are to clear each of the specified obstacles as fast as your mud kickers will carry you. Now, ready up! Begin!
Up, 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 up. And down? Wait, what? Oh, over there. I'm dumb. Yeah, I noticed.
Check that one off. Next one up. Nice short work on that one.
One.
Last one. Get up there.
Done. Is it now?
To the live fire course. You're about to be molded into a soldier.
Whacking. Using whacking and whack. Oh shit, I'm almost out of ammo for everything I have. That's upsetting.
Oh no! What's that on the horizon? The rats are coming! Show them what you're made of!
The beds are coming. Oh no. Whatever will I do?
You will be kill these workers. Ram! Smash the system!
Okay. Now to switch to that. I have 19 bullets for it.
Commencing attack on hostile target.
There we go.
Restock and reload.
Fuck. Restock? You gonna give me some ammo? God damn. Okay, where are they at? Let's unequip and beat the shit out of them. Yep. Quality content right here. Okay. I need to heal.
Capitalism. Slavery. These shackles will be broken.
I'm doing so little damage. I don't happen to have any syringes on me, do I? This better be the last one. Because I'm going to be here for like 10 minutes, I feel like. I might just leave, come back and redo it when I have the ammo to do it. Yep, that's gonna be the plan. I'm just gonna run. You gonna have me fail the quest? Oh well. Anything in there I can scavenge real quick? Maybe some, you know, ammo? Oh, I thought it was on the spot. There we go. Ooh, grenade. 38 round. I sink 2 grenades. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's go see if I can buy some ammo from someone. Boom. Yadam boom. Yadam boom. Yada boom, yada boom. Ooh, oh, I was almost in the camp. Where's your vendor? What are you? Grognak. NTNT. Brewing station. What did I get? Nuka-Cola twist? Cool. Where? There they are. I'll figure out what ammo is first. Fusion cells. I guess I'll take some. Anything that I don't have or would actually want? Doesn't seem like it. Guess I'll take it. Okay. Let's grab. That's not what I want, actually. That one. At least someone got more 10. I'll grab that. Just because I know I can use it. I kind of have to. What else do we have? 45 ammo. Is there any 45 ammo in here? No, just 44. Okay. Time to go to someone else's camp and see if what kind of ammo they got. Nope, they don't have ending. Oh. Which one am I at? I'm at Skay, okay. I'm at 16. 7. No ammo. Yeah, we'll see if they have any. Gotta love the loading screens when it, you know, doesn't give you the music at all. So you're just sitting there in the quiet. Because it sucks. Because there's no music. But then, you know, the loading screen finishes. And the music comes back on. And everything's happy again. Bam, 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 bam. Is there just no wall on that side or what?
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever.
Just oh, here we go.
Why?
Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. And oh. All their ammo is just one type. Cool. Is this where I'm at? Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh, there's just a vendor there. Okay. Well, now that I have some ammo, let's go check out that. They probably have all types of ammo. Or 21,000 of one type. Who knows? Let's find out. Terminal. There we go. This is a really nice camp. Here's the vendor. Okay, first, do you have fusion cells? Just get all the ammo. Guess we're buying. Oh, it's a robo dog. Okay. What is that I was gonna go do? I honestly don't remember what I was gonna go do. To my camp. Let's travel. Make sure to check out w.gg and use code Raptor10 for some amazing energy drinks that are actually healthy for you with no artificial flavors, no sugar, no dyes or anything like that. It's like amazing. You can use code Raptor10 for 10% off your purchases. There's just a copper deposit sitting right here next to my camp, and I didn't even know. Okie dokie. Good to know. Is there any other ones I should know about? No? Okay. Didn't think so. Why? Okay. Can't use you right now. Lunchbox in there. Okay. Let me scrap my junk first. There we go.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just
cool.
Why?
Now I want to run over to. Oh hey, the Vault 76 is just visible on the map in the distance. Oh, I'm not that far from it. Cool. Yeah, let's head over to the fairgrounds. Now to run over to the track. Anything in here? Nope. Might want to equip a gun. There we go. You're dead. Let's activate. Oh. Now, has someone been here? Ooh, that's a lot of... That's a lot of mole rats. Nice, we leveled up. Damn it, someone was like just here. Yeah. Like not, please. Thank you. Hey, I said stop. I said stop. Thank you. I don't feel like claiming it right now. To head over to their farm, which I think is, yeah, down the road. Cool, I can see it on the map now.
Yeah, now the people have so many places to explore. Looking for new places to go. Trying to find my way around this land. You know, on my way here, I saw a place you may want to check out. Want to know where it was? It was right here. Take a look. You'll never know what you might find.
Bruh. Okay. Thanks for wasting my time. Yeah, there's Anchor Farm, half loaded in. Now, where did I originally have my camp? It wasn't that far from here, I remember that much. Oh, it's not even that far from where it originally was. I think it was like right here. I guess it doesn't really matter. Just over the pond. Literally. That's a swarm of bees.
Clean up this, fix that. It never seemed to end.
I feel that. I really do. Let's see what ammo I can craft. Hey, I can make fusion cells. I need more copper. And lead. Yep, can't make 10 millimeter anymore. But hey, I have 36 bullets.
I was wondering if you were coming back.
I have 58. What do you got? You've got only fusion cores. You're useless. What can I say? I can sell to
I'm
him.
Glad I caught you. Have been chatting with your friend here in the meantime.
Yeah? Let's just sell a shit ton of stuff to him.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Where you at, mister? Hey, I want to trade with you. Weapons. Sell.
It's hard work making a living out here.
I'll keep that one. Sell. 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 Sell.
I'll take anything in trade. Well, almost anything. I have my limits.
Of course. It's got a lot. Armor.
I got a little of everything.
Sell the beer. Sell the mole rat meat.
Weapons, bullets, I got them.
Do you know? No. Country road, take me home. Did he leave? Don't tell me he just left. Oh, lucky he's sitting down again.
I just can't shake.
Everyone understands the language of trade,
floating
even super mutants. Well, when they can
just
hear it above all the shooting and shouting, anyway.
Country road.
This is a mobile campsite, then. Fascinating. Definitely useful.
Do I want to use that? I want to try it at least once. Sell that. Sell it. Sell it. Sell it.
Yeah, if those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna
sell
regret
it. Sell it. Sell it. Yeah, they are. Take me home. Cool. Just got a shit ton of caps. Do I have 5.56? I have 19. 5mm, what do I have that uses 5mm? Probably the minigun. That's level 45. Reminds me of my home far away. What does Gatling use? Cores. Take me home to the place. I got 5mm. West Virginia. Weapons. Just put that back. Now, what we should do, do the live fire. bum bum. Okay. We can actually do the live firing now. Yes. Okay, so it's just automatically gonna continue. Cool, let's do it. Really now. They're gonna regret meeting me. Scared of me?
Capital detected.
There we go. No? Nice. Yeah, Fallout. Someone just tried to nuke me or something. Okie dokie. Let's go. Did I actually just trip on that or whatever? That's amazing.
Talk to Sarge if you're reporting for duty.
Well, well, my sensors tell me you're not nearly as dead as I expected. Impressive,
yeah.
Cadet. Or should I say, Private. You are now an official member of the United States Army. Get out there and do us proud, soldier. You are dismissed.
Cool. Okay. What's next? That's a lot of vendors. Oh, it doesn't tell me if anyone's doing the event or not. Where can we fight? What town was it? Wasn't Charleston? Was it somewhere in this area? I don't think so. Oh, that's where Nuka World is. Cool. Site Charlie. Cool. Was it Watoka? 40 caps to go there, though. Okay. Let's do our level up. Let's do luck. I will go with Cap Collector. Got one in luck. I don't know what counts as that, but oh well. Grab all the ones I'm not using. Shotguns, don't need them. Get the barbarian. Well, actually, no, we'll keep barbarian on. Let's grab pack rat. Let's grab Bush's bounty. Get rid of that one. Okay. We were gonna do quests. Okay. I can do that. How far is it? Damn, I actually gotta run there. Tired. Let's go. You're all dead. Oh, that's a rock wall. I could probably get around it over here. Yep. Cool. Let's keep going. More rocks. How beautiful. Hey, look, a house. Let's see what they got. Ow. Camp Adams lookout. Oh, and the house is further down. What's this? An opening machine? Plans? Oh. Head off into the distance. Let's not die from the fall. Settler.
Gotta keep a lookout for raiders. If we could expand our area all the way out here, the raiders don't have a chance.
No, they don't. Never did in the first place. Wild corn harvest. Cool. Doggo. Who's Doggo, though? Cool, now I can plant things. Hello, how are you doing? Ooh, oh, hi there.
Huh?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Who do you think you are barging in here? George?
Hold it, stranger. No funny moves.
Can you get...
The Brotherhood? Again?
Not bad. How about yourself?
Oh,
I'm doing well.
Cool.
A bit tired, but I'm doing good.
I told you they'd be back, Colin.
Lower the gun, George. All right. Why don't you come over here and we'll try to do this like civilized folk.
Yes, like civilized folks. Can I sit? No? Why can't I sit? I'll sit here. Facing the opposite direction of where I wanted to sit, that's okay. Whatever.
Now you need to be more careful just waltzing into people's homes. It's a good way to end up with more lead in you than's healthy. I'm Carol Putnam. This is my husband, George. Now, won't you tell us why you're barging in here, and maybe we can all be friendly when you're done. Those would be them military types in the heavy armor that came through here recently, right? I'm the one that told them about those attacks.
Cool.
Those Brotherhood guys are so cool. Wait, are you recruiting?
Are we liking 76? I'm enjoying it a lot.
Was pretty fascinating.
Settle like, down, boys.
The I've been playing it.
Talking. So you want to know
pretty
about
the ghouls?
The
only thing I've been playing. Yes, I want to know about the ghouls.
Can't say for certain.
Where are they coming
from? We got a suspicion,
I've been joining
though.
76
a lot. Of the
a lot.
And attacks
like, one of the only things I've been playing
folks
recently.
On the highway to Flatwoods.
For like last week-ish.
Come out of the hills. Northwest of
on
the
Flatwoods.
And the only thing out that way is what's left of the Orwell orchards. Could be the source of the things. You gonna wipe them out when you find them?
Hell yeah.
Good to hear.
You'd be doing everybody in the area a favor. That's for sure.
Safe roads mean safer traders.
Yeah.
Good for everyone. The Brotherhood would definitely be making friends if you pull this off.
That's good to know.
Not sure. More than a few, less than an army.
Less
what
than
folks
an
said,
army.
If you're going okay. in alone, even a few can swarm you before you even realize what's happening. Be careful.
That's probably
there.
True.
All right, then. Lord, don't get them started.
Really?
Oh, yeah. The blazers, the power armor, they are the coolest thing I have ever seen.
Are they now?
Marty, you barely do your chores now, and you get confused by the generator. What good would you be?
Yeah, well, at least I'm not a shrimp like you.
What?
I didn't pay you to get these two out of my hair.
George!
I'm just kidding. You boys know we love you.
Fine
that.
By me.
How's the farm?
Well, we're getting to be self-sufficient soon. Greenhouse is getting there. George wants to restore the house, but we're fine in here.
The boys are going to want rooms of their own, dear. Don't act like you wouldn't mind being away from their snoring.
We've got other work needs doing first. Lord. If I can put up with your snoring for 20 years, I can surely deal with them.
Okay. I'm going to head
just
out now.
Just try not to startle us if you drop by again.
Cool. No, I don't feel like recruiting them. Time to head to Orwell Orchids. That's not the map. Go to Orwell Orchids. Cool. Fast travel from there. Okay. Oh, right by where we need to be. Gotta love it when that happens. Let's see what we got. Ooh. Oh. Why are the farmhands shooting at me?
4 of them. Oh shit. Okay. Yes, just explode. Fusion cells. Yeah, the cells is what I need. Core isn't. Let's grab all my junk real quick. See if I can craft anything. I can. Fusion cells. I can only make one batch of them, so no. I think I'd rather.
Detecting potential composting target.
Yeah, I'll do 2 batches of 10 millimeter. Hi there. Ooh, a treasure map. More cells, that's always amazing. Ooh, there's a safe up here. What's in the safe? Silver and pre-war money, cool. Anything? Nope. That's out of where I need to be. Plastic plate and an ice cooler? Okay, I'll take it. Nope, can't go in there. Probably in the house, though. Anything? Nope. Yep, and oh, wait, bunk. Excuse. What? Oh, in the basement. Okay, that would make sense. Wait. There's no stairs going down, though. Something I'm missing? Excuse me? How do I get down there? Maybe it's not right around the house. I'm so confused how I'm supposed to enter the bunker. I am playing on Xbox One. Do I go? No, there's. What the fuck? How do I get down there? Is there a tunnel or something, maybe? What? There's no staring. No stairs going down. How am I supposed to? Oh, it's raining. Cool. No, definitely not there. I'm trying to find like some kind of like tunnel. Like, it's just nothing. Unless I'm just completely blind. Am I blind, or is there just no way to go down there? This doesn't make sense. This game doesn't make sense sometimes. Maybe I'll just have to leave the quest for now. Try it again next time I load up the game. What other... Oh. Yo. Okay. Where... Okay, way over there. Ice water. Oh, why is the vent like halfway down? Whatever. What's that one? I'll find Duchess's stash. I'd rather go from the train station. Then follow the tracks all the way. Gotta love long loading screens. Which one? Yep, this one. Follow the road. Yep, here's the road. Oh, there's another vault? That's cool. How many vaults are on here? Why do they need so many in one area? If they did vaults like they do in this game, they'd have like 50 of them. Not 50. What am I saying? 3 million? I don't know. I'm tired. Just take it all. Okay, that's all I can take. Probably gonna be up here, isn't it? Or at least close by. Inside. Oh, okay. Oh, hi there. You're dead now. Thank you for dying. You're also dead. Well, okay. Excuse me. Oh, no. 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 Take it all. Examine the body. Though the wounds were fatal, this person was receiving medical attention. Perhaps not everyone was killed. Count the bed and realize there are 5 beds, but only 4 bodies. Okay. Give me the water. Thank you. Examine. The soil is soaking blood, but we don't notice anything out of the ordinary. Okay. Nothing special about the body, but he knows if he'll head northeast. Perhaps Aubrey is still alive. Okay. Weapons workshop. Scrap all my junk. Hey.
Can't.
Yeah. Oh shit, oh shit. Nope. Ah, fuck. Have to give up. No, you're telling me. It's not counting it as a location for me to go to. Shit. That's kind of stupid. Greetings from West Virginia. Okay, do I have a pistol equipped? Yes. Reload it. Cool, now I run a bit faster. Hey. Excuse me, but where's your head? Where's your head? Why are you T-posing? Where are your heads? There's another one up in the woods. That is a lot of them, Jesus. Fusion cells. Take them all. I need them. Oh, there you go. You're missing your head as well. Amazing. Oh, there it is. Found it. Okay. Let's switch to the 10mm. Head back after was it miscellaneous? Yep, there we go. Head back over here so I can pick up my junk. Take that. Binoculars. I'm over encumbered now. Cool. Do you have... You do. Scrap. Scrap all junk. I'm right on the nose. So let's drop... I don't know. Shotguns. Now let's go find Aubrey. Go see what Aubrey's up to. Light's a good sign, I think. Enter the cave. Hello. Are you Aubrey? You are.
Stay back! You with those things? Huh? Answer me! He did? Never seen you before. You one of the locals? You got a hell of a welcoming party here, you know that?
Mm-hmm.
They hit us out of nowhere. Screams, gunshots, the sound of Kip getting his head caved in? God, I don't know how long I've been here. Guess I was just hoping it was all a nightmare, you know?
Well, too bad it's not a nightmare.
Thanks. I just needed to see a friendly face. I thought I'd be trapped here for the long haul. I don't have much to repay you. Well, I don't have anything at all, but if there's anything you need, just let me know.
Maybe there is something I need.
Those things are caused by infection? If that's the case, Paige needs to know as soon as possible. Any disease that can claim a human mind and turn us against ourselves is a major threat.
Yeah.
How's it spread?
Yeah, it is.
And what's the incubation period? The symptoms? Is there a treatment? Thank God for that. If there's an inoculation, we need to get that to Foundation yesterday. This disease of yours is no joke. Thanks again. I'll be...
Anything in here I can take? Yes, everything. Oh wait, no, I'm almost full on storage. So, doesn't seem like there's anything of importance. Yeah.
I'll meet you there. Just need to rest.
Meet you there then. Okay, map. Oh, Foundation's not that far. Interior. I thought the Foundation would be further, to be honest. Workshops where I can scrap some stuff real quick. It doesn't seem like it was Paige.
There's always more work to do here at Foundation. You talked to Aubrey yet? Damn it. Looks like I'll be paying a few families a visit soon.
Yeah. All right. If Aubrey's behind you, so am I. I'll get the details from him when he gets back. If you need to resupply, you should give Sonny a visit. Hell, after that ordeal, if you see a free bed in the boarding house, rest up. For now, you just hold up your end of the deal and get us that inoculation.
Will do. Cool.
Now Ward says our walls and turrets will keep the raiders out.
I'd gladly walk up by here.
Sorry, no time to chat.
This is a nice place. I should probably get out of the water.
Always
retire before.
What have you been up to?
There we go. Scrap items. Weapons. Use the binoculars as a weapon? What? I'll keep a bit of a better one. Oh, they're legendary, so I can't scrap them here. Okay, cool. Weapons. Oh yeah, why am I still wearing the army shit. Much better.
If we can get the flock big settlers. Enough, we can add chicken to the menu.
Settler? Settler, yeah.
Oh, you're up
Page.
Late.
Settler.
Lovely weather, isn't it?
Yeah, totally. Okay, well, the quest is done. So let's just start the next one. Actually, no. I'm going to end the stream here. If you enjoyed, drop a follow. It's very much appreciated. And make sure to check out W.GG for some amazing energy drinks that are healthy for you and not filled with any crap like preservatives or dye or anything like that. All natural and healthy. And
so what's your story, Raptor10
at checkout for 10% off. And I'll see you next time. Good night.